quarters balance is a very technical stalling trick. What you're going to do is try to airplane the kendama, but instead of getting into the hole, you're going to try and land the spike perfectly on the side of the tama. A good way to do this is to keep your eye on the bottom cup. Once you get the peg to steady on top of the tama, keep your eye on the bottom cup, making sure that it stays in the center of your vision. When you're ready, drop it down and spike it.